Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Wollfyh and we are on our way to confront Antanas on top of the Citadel, hopefully. So, brace yourselves. Here we go. The judge. Oh, okay, AoE splash. And a lot of rage. Okay, that's that. Oh shit. Okay. Well, if I have a look at his health bar, there is like a marker. So what happens once we reach that? What? Okay. Okay. Stamina. One, two, three. Oh, there's just a small window to attack him. Holy. Ugh. Damn it, I need to heal. Okay. All right. No. Okay. That shockwave is really annoying. I done it again. Good. Oof, okay. Oh, that was okay. That was dumb. Oh, come on! I have to shield up. I really need to have a look at my stamina in this fight. Yes. Ooh, okay. Nice. One, two, okay. What's going on now? What? No! What? What is going on? What? Okay, so he summons minions and there comes like a big fiery whatsoever beam, laser beam, and instantly damages you, so you can't avoid that? No, that's bullshit, come on. Of course that hit me. Okay, one, two, of course number three. One, two, okay. Oh, stamina. One, two, three. Two, and stamina is gone. I just need to trigger that phase again, and then I'm just... Yeah, of course! And then I'm just really curious on how to avoid that laser fire beam. Nice, that was really dumb. Weapon is kind of different, and I'm not sure it was wise to change our weapon for maybe the last fight in the game, probably, I don't know, since we played the whole game just with one weapon. Even rolling behind him is not not doing promising. I really need to be careful with him. That's actually all. Wolfie, what is that? Now the laser beam comes? Oof. Yeah. What? How am I to avoid that? It's... Oh, cool. What was that? Did he absorb them? Somehow? Please, don't tell me he can heal himself or stuff like that. I really don't want to hear something like that. Doing that again. Okay, he can hit me here as well. No way, he is healing. You are kidding me. Oh my god. Okay, so I need to hit him like really hard then, or what? Oh no. Stamina. Whoa, okay. What? I'm inside of you. No. Not again. Not again. I'm always losing a flask. Okay, that hurt. Okay, he's there. He's there. Oh, this is really hard. My goodness. How am I supposed to do that? Yeah, exploding whatsoever's. Okay. That was some decent damage, but wait, what? What? Why is my health bar a bit grayed out? That can't be good. No, 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 dude, no, no, no. No, don't heal, don't heal, don't heal. Oh. Okay, okay, okay. What are you doing there? Oh! Oh, that's reducing my... that's reducing my health bar. No! And I got one flask left. Flask. Yeah, I'll probably die. Of course, that also does damage. Climbing on top of him. Okay, I'm dead. Whoa. Wow, okay. Oh. He's a meanie. He is a meanie. No doubt. Yeah, wow, okay, we just need to improve the first phase, and whenever he gets healed, we need to dodge the freaking laser beams. That is the worst. And then we somehow need to dodge that fiery glow to prevent our health bar from just going gray. Well, he's a challenge. He is a challenge, but here we go. All right. Let's just be concentrated. Damn it. Okay. It's really hard to do some damage on him. The time window is just so small. Not even funny. Knew it. What? We were stuck under his arms. Nope. Don't do that to me. Thank you. Unnecessary. Let's drink our first here. Really trying to figure out when it is best to hit and when not. Like, I can't allow myself to lose that much health in this first phase. It's just not possible. Yeah, the time window in which you can hit him is just ridiculously small. Oof, okay, we didn't take damage there. That was awkward. Yep, if you just dare to do one single hit, you'll instantly do what you should not do, because you can't dodge that then. You are annoying, sir, and you're just driving me into freaking map problems. Of course, I didn't want to jump, I just wanted to roll inside his damage. Okay. All the undead arise everywhere. What? Why can't I walk there? Why can't I walk there? Thanks for that illusionary wall or whatever that was. Wow. Thank you, game. That is frustrational. Wow. I will just try to trigger his second. Yeah, that one. So after that, there is a bit more time to hit him. So I'm just gonna wait for that and not doing any risky stuff. Shield was up and I get damaged by running close to him. Is that necessary? Yeah. Okay, come out of the corner, please. Oh. Wow. He rolled in the air into me. That is auto aiming at its best. Okay. Well, so much to that. Come on, do your second one. Second one. Yes. Better. Come on. Why? Why do I glitch under his legs? Don't get that, to be honest. The pirouette in the end was the best.